jumping on today because I focused a lot on my skin health. Now I'm really wanting to focus on my hair a little bit more. People that follow me know that I've just recently taken my hair extensions out, so I'm back to all natural, which is very thin and sparse, as you can see here. So I'm really looking to thicken up my natural hair if I can and get it to a really lovely place. As you can see here, I have gone and got some Bondi Boost products. I'm not going to be reviewing these as I feel like a lot of people already know that Bondi Boost is a brand that generally works for majority of people. But I thought I'd quickly run through what I did buy, just so you know. So I did get the Rapid Repair Pack. I also got the Sea Salt Scrub, the Elixir Hair Oil, and the Intensive Spray. I've used these products once, these particular products, so I can't really say whether I loved them. But I have been a user of Bondi Boost for a little while now, probably over a year. I used to use the Hair Growth Pack, but I'm not wanting to focus on the growth like lengthwise of my hair. I'm wanting to get my hair to like a really healthy place. So that's why I opted to kind of change. Now the main product I really wanted to share with you today that I'm trying for the first time. So you'll be seeing exactly what I'm seeing there. I don't know what to expect from them, but I'm using these JS Health Hair and Energy capsules. Now these capsules are Australian made and owned, which I love, especially at the moment with everything going on. We really need to be supporting local business. And I've really stressed that in some of my other videos. But they do recommend taking these in the morning as they do obviously help with your energy levels. I've used these for 3 days now and I can't comment just yet on whether I think they work or not. But I just thought I'd give a little side note that these are gluten-free, GMO-free, they're vegetarian, so they contain no gluten, dairy, soy, lactose, nuts, yeast, egg, artificial colours and flavours, sugars or MSGs. I really liked that about this product as well. If you have any comments about the JS Health products, please let me know. I'd love to hear from you guys. Otherwise, stay tuned and I will be tracking my hair over the next 3 months with the JS Health Hair and Energy capsules.